In the Mongolian kingdom, remarkable women held positions of power and influence, contributing to the empire's success. Hoelun, Genghis Khan's mother, guided his upbringing, shaping his leadership qualities. Börte, Genghis Khan's wife, served as his trusted advisor, offering strategic insights. Arakai Beki, Genghis Khan's daughter, was an esteemed advisor and administrator, shaping policies. Hoelun, Genghis Khan's daughter, demonstrated remarkable military prowess as a fearless commander. Sogagathani Beki played a crucial role in diplomacy, forging alliances and contributing to stability. Fatima, Genghis Khan's daughter, led troops in battle, showcasing her military leadership. These powerful women warriors left an indelible mark on the Mongolian kingdom, contributing to its greatness.